And a family of five has escaped serious injury at Hughenden in northwest Queensland after their caravan was stolen with them still inside. Police say the van was still attached to their car. The car's spare key had been stolen earlier in the day. The family managed to jump out as the thief slowed down to exit the caravan park. The car and the van have since been recovered.
Everything was hooked up, you know, power, water, their Starlink. You know, it was driven off of that. The awning was still attached to the caravan. That's sitting over there on the side of the road.